me know if we're ready. Stop. Everyone is okay.
Better.
Great. So, I wish to welcome you to this very short briefing, which is basically just to give you an update on some information regarding investigations that the Commission has been conducting. So, I wish to inform you that the Anti-Corruption Commission has today arrested Minister of Health, Dr. Chilufya. And Dr. Chilufya, 47, of House Number 4, Robert Kennedy Clause, off Brentwood Avenue in Lusaka, was arrested today and has been charged with four counts of being in possession of property reasonably suspected to be proceeds of crime. So this is contrary to Section 71, subsection 1 of the Forfeiture of Proceeds of Crime Act, number 19 of 2010. So this arrest follows investigations that the Commission has been conducting against the Minister in relation to these allegations that I've just talked about. So Honorable Chilufya has since been released on bond, and this is in his own recognizance, and he's expected to appear before the Magistrates Court in Lusaka on 9th July 2020. Thank you very much. Any questions?